Good morning, boys and girls. If you've just bought one of these replacement filters, the FQK2Js, and you used to be running the FQSVFs or the FQSLF, and you suddenly find now that your water flow out of your clean water faucet is now suddenly really, really slow, there's a reason. Because these new replacement filters have a slightly different inlet to them. The old ones, these, had two holes, and the new ones have one small hole. So the easy way to correct this is actually just take your drill, like so. I think this is maybe a 7/32, 7/32s. And I've drilled one out already, you can see it. So there's the original hole. There's the new hole. You don't have to go overboard. You don't have to drill that thing out half inch. You're still trying to restrict the flow into it so you don't overload the filter media. But other than that, I mean, that works fine. That will literally quadruple your flow rate through your filters. So you go from that little teeny tiny hole to that hole, and that hole is kind of more of the comparison of the two holes in this filter, or in these filters, I should say. So just drill them out. Make sure you get the drill millings out there, the little plastic millings. Give it a blowout and put it under your sink, and you'll find that suddenly your flow rate is normal again. So just take your small drill and do that. It's literally a 3-second job, and you should not have any then issues, you know, with installing this and actually getting good water flow. Because I kid you not, if you put that in your sink with that hole, with my pressure on a well, that takes literally 10 minutes to fill your glass. You know, with this, it does it in a normal time. So that's what you need to do. Drill it out and you'll be good then. You'll actually get a nice fast flow rate. GU Undersink water filters. Any questions or comments below? Over and out.